Welcome back. So I'm gonna be hunting down another shrine. But first, a little pit stop. New abilities. Now I know. This is so neat. I should just... Really? This is so off. I just can't be bothered to build a bridge. This way is sketchy AF. Don't look great. Oh boy. Don't do what I do, children. Close. I really think I should evaluate my life choices at this point. I thought it would be faster doing it this way, but no, I should have just built a bridge. Plenty of stamina. Thanks for nothing, Raph. Interesting. What is it? Oh, look. Fish. Just gonna teach me how to cook fish. There's my bow. I can die in peace. Well, I'll die many times. Probably won't be in peace, but we shall see. Okay, so I have to crouch for silence. Speed this up in post, I think. Also, I think I'm gonna have to cut out all of the times I go in my inventory just to save time, because this game is so long. A secret tunnel. Oh, if it's free, it's mine. Thought he could hide here, really? I love the Crocs. You're so cute. Yay. Moving on. Oh, fish! You really did want to get caught. He jumped in my backpack. Okay, I know what to do here, I'm fairly certain. I mean, simple puzzle. Build a staircase. Okay. I'm just I'm charging my pro controller. I'm gonna try it next gaming session. Turns out I'm not so interested in the Joy-Cons anymore. To do. Oh, good enough. I hope I get better. Okay, come on. Yes, you got it. Move. No. Nope. As far as I can go. Oh, nice. Look. Yeah. Almost fell. I hope this little island is worth it and has big treasures. Like clothes. Or a permanent shield. Master sword. Really? This is it? Seriously though? No treasure box? Am I missing something? I know the game wanted me to go atop of that pillar. It's not gonna happen. Be an open target for these mofos. Okay, that should do it. I don't need to waste more arrows than the other one. I can handle him on my own! With no arrow assistance. I think I can. Boom! Take that! Here we go. Give me some clothes to wear. Close. No. No more treasure? Oh, this is not good. It's not breaking so easy. Oh, the axes break them better. Yourself. Don't forget, axes break the boxes easier than the swords. It's a rock. Yes, I can see you. So you were traveling with your friend and you got separated and you need to be with them. So you're sending up a smoke signal and you're too tired to actually move. Because your backpack is too big, that's why, bro. I could take it off you and then you could go. Seems more sensible. Making me build a whole other sky raft. because that's what I made them. Sky raft. It was a raft, it's just a sky raft. There you go, there you go. Okay, attach. A for attach. A little bit closer there. Got it. No, don't got it. Got it. No, got it. Got it. Ugh. Up and over, or down and under. Pretty certain it's gotta be. Oh, there you go. That's it. That wasn't so bad. Okay, now A. Get the right spot. That looks like the perfect spot. Why do I care so much? Okay, now. Come on, little fella. Glue your butt in so you don't get knocked off. Same for attach. There you go. Okay. Hope you pay well. I'm not doing this out of the kindness of my own heart, okay? Oh, don't go without me. Go without me. Okay, we're not going anywhere. Okay, that but okay. Okay, I gotta be prepared so I could just run and jump on. Cause these things like to move on their own. Okay, got it. Phew. There. Detach you. Yeah, there's your friend. And he looks quite nice. Can you give me something good? Okay, moving on. Oh, the axes are so OP. Alrighty, and that's it for this little bit, I guess. What are these here for? What? Oh, look. It's a sail. Sorry, that was an accident. I really thought that was going to smash. Okay, I'm going to put that. That it goes without me. I'm gonna put this on it. There's no room. Okay. Yeah. And then I put this on it. Oh, it's a bit of an angle. Darn it. thinking that that means it can come back up the hill rather than, because it wouldn't be able to otherwise, right? Wind power would but then if I, well, that makes no sense, because if I do it now it won't go. I don't know what the sail's for, let's just be honest. Maybe it was for the other one. Okay, it's not going, so... So... Can I fix it and see what it does anyway? I mean, I've done this much, might as well try to figure it out. Good enough, right? That's fine. Oh, see, it turned. Whoa! Quick! Oh. But it shouldn't be going like that, should it? Understand. Moving on. Interesting place. You can see the map on the lower right. Where I am. Oh. Oh, hi. Oh, not ouch. That's how I feel. Boom. Like that. These guys are so easy right now, I'm just gonna take the win. I have a sneaking suspicion it's gonna get harder. More fish. Not so interesting. Do you see what I see? Okay. A pura pad. I just feel like I'm so far behind and I should rush to catch up. Okay, boys, you can get gone. I'm not interested. I don't need no choo-choo jelly. Don't want it. You're annoying. Oh, uh-oh. Ow! I'm gonna get killed by... by those guys. I need more hearts. Pronto, I need more hearts. But I know what that means in Zelda, so. Okay, got it. I'm only going to use one because they tend to disappear if you they don't respawn that quickly. Wait for me! Goodness. I'm off on a new adventure. There it is. And which shrine is this? So on the map of the island, I'm just going down on the right side and coming back around on the left side. Can't wait for you both. I'm in a hurry. The tree scared me. It moved. I don't want any choo-choo jelly, thank you. Anissa Shrine. Hey, Jesse. It's Issa's shrine. I spot the enemy. I'm crouching. I don't see why, but I'm crouching. There you are. What's that? It's just... So there were steps to this place? I climbed. Okay. I'm excited! Let's go! So you've made it here. Now then, extend your right hand. No problem, I think. I will. So, why not pick up that sword just ahead and use Fuse and receive the blessing from the shrine? Okay. Press and hold, select R. I like the visuals. The ability to combine. Anissa Shrine. Can I pick it up? And I can't carry it. Dump it. Now what do I do? Oh, I know. Is there anything? Just want to see if there's anything hiding. Let's try this. Fuse. Go ahead. And why tree branch? Okay. Oh my gosh. I look so crazy. Took two hits to knock that down though. Okay, which way? That way? Oh. Forget the rock. Gimme, gimme. Fire fruit. Okay. Now that has something to do with fusing. So it's gotta be arrows. And. Of course. Fire eye arrows. What's this now? I don't get it. Hello? I don't get it. Do I stand here? No. What? Just a second, I'll figure this out. Feel something. Give up. Let's... Oh, that's cool. I could hit someone over the head with a mushroom. Where's the new one? No. No, 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 no. There they are. Fire fruit. Okay. Let's try this. Let's see what it looks like. That's insane. I love it. Oh. I don't think this is gonna work, but I'm gonna try it. Should have worked though. Okay. I missed something. What did I miss? Oh, there it is. Oh my god. I can't believe I missed that. Okay. Wasting arrows. Got it. Let's go. Now should I hit the leaves or just go straight for the wooden platform? I think I'll play it safe. Ah! I feel so stupid! So that happened. Don't get the blessings. Should nothing here. Oh. to spoil these shards with a freaking monster. I suppose I have to attach something to kill him. I want to get the leaves. Oops, I missed. Broke it. I'm going to have to just do it the old-fashioned way. There we go. So that's it for another video. I can't wait to get started on the next one, looking for the next shrine. Have a nice rest of your day or evening.